We can... Up here.
That's beautiful.
I thought I'd pick something up. Okay, no big deal. No.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Okay, off the... Come on.
Yeah,
there we go.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Yeah, we are gone. Grab what you want.
But what is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because they can. That makes him one of us.
Tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy. Time to land. Get up here.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Bracca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
Yeah, you already got 4. You don't want to. You don't
want 6,
so.
I don't see anything.
They're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Alright,
Try the leg. Slippery than I thought.
I know this is taking forever.
Gotta get on top of this thing.
There
we go. Okay.
Turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! Quick, take him down! Did we scare you? Yeah, someone else take a hit! Let's take him out! I hope he's down for good. Found him! You, get up here! Get away from him! Eyes on him. Insurgents. Keep us steady. Yes, sir.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Show that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't
better. Let's do this. So those are the blasters. So that fires the cannons. That's out of the way.
Who are you? Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Keep coming. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
Aw, why do that again?
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookie chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest.
Okay, I'll look. I'm looking. Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Oh? No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Spare parts over there. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Toss me a stem, BD-1. Close one. Okay, I'll look.
Yeah,
Thanks for the help. This needs power. Okay, I'll look.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
Quite a few, actually.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
I think I'm done. Shoot the target! How's that possible?
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Yeah.
Swim BD one. Close one. Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their nest. Check it out.
Keep your distance. How is he doing that? You can't stand against us. This won't end well.
Take him down! Get me out of here!
Another one? And what'd you find? You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on. I wonder if Grease can cook with these.
this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a light cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. Jedi! He's injured! He got him.
He's dead.
Get up here.
Was in there.
Some help.
Adversary inbound. It's all over now.
Don't
stop moving. I thought I'd be the last one.
Last one what? Standing?
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
We're at the checkpoint.
Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions, the better.
He took out one of us!
We will wipe out all traitors! I'll make you suffer!
He can't keep this up! He's
too
fast for us!
The old Jedi will pass! After him! I'll beat him! I can't fail! Yes! Be afraid! I'll relish killing you! I'll slice you to ribbons!
Glad to have
you.
Let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight!
Great work, Jedi.
My lord.
Saw's up ahead. You must be close.
Reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons.
She tended these wounds. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
Could they actually put in some, like, elevating it?
Come back here. What is it? Can't open it.
This. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Jedi.
Go, go, go!
The door's jammed! It won't budge, we're trapped!
Gotta get them out of there.
Hurry! We need reinforcements! reinforcements!
Firing!
You will regret that. I move unforeseen. Incompetent.
Much better.
Down. Willie.
It's so bad. He's hurt. Yes. You don't even have to try here.
Converge on the target.
You will regret that.
Firing! Point taken. Steady! Concentrate fire! Kill it quick! You gonna kill us all?
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the course! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal. I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
I could have used that earlier.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppelin.
Looks like we still have work to do. Hey, Seer.
Cal. Good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Later, Cal. Please.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Alright, so I think that would be a good spot to end up on this sheet. So we're going to be coming back here. That's super hard, so. And dude, don't look. Cal, can you look into the camera? Good spot to end. Let's see if I can do some editing and get this out soon enough. Go me. Go Stay shady.